Okay, and we are rolling.
All right, we got turbo there. Holding the 300 blackout, 8-inch bolt gun. Ammo is American Eagle black box, 200 grain subs, 220 grain subs, whatever they are. Turbo's gonna call out shooter's ear numbers. This is the Dominus K.
Ready when you are.
.4. This little gun is pretty badass. Ready?
Yep. .6. Ready. .8. Ready.
.4.
Give me a mag, I can start taking care of that.
That was the Dominus K. Here is a Dominus. From a 5.5-inch can to a 7-inch can.
Yep.
Same ammo, American Eagle. I'll just single load them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Move this back a little. Okay, you ready?
Ready. .121.
Wow.
Ready.
Sounded good.
.123.9. Ready.
.122.
Ready.
.123.1.
Ready when you are.
Last one was 121.1, and now, just because we can, we'll throw a 338 can on here. Let me grab five more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just wanted to run everything that has the SR mount. So we went from the K to the Dominus to the 338. First one.
.115.
Wow, 115.1. That's like suppressed 22 numbers. That's cool.
.115.2. Ready.
.113.9.
Ready.
.115.4. 15-4 on the last shot.
Ready.
And 115.4. There you have it. The SR series on a 300 blackout 8-inch bolt gun. Wave turbo.